Hey guys, Alex right here. Today I have the unboxing video of the Sony DAC TX1 camera. And it's my mom's newest camera, and it's also the newest D-series camera by Sony. So the camera came with a few accessories. This is the case. It's the Sony LCS-CSVA. It does say a genuine leather, but I doubt this leather. It doesn't feel like leather to me. So let's put that aside. It also came with a 4GB memory stick pro dual card. And I believe this is a bag. I have no idea what this is. It has this, zips and all. This is CyberShot, but still no idea what this is. Finally, the box for the camera. Let's see what says on the box. This camera comes with the NPFD1 Sony battery. It has HD movie 720p recording, a 3-inch touchscreen, 4x optical zoom, 10.2 megapixels, a Bionz image processor, the XMORe CMOS sensor, Carl Zeiss lens, and a picture of the camera. On the right side, you have the optional accessories. On the bottom, you have what operating systems it's compatible with. The left side, you have just some information and the color, which is blue. And yes, we did get it in blue. On top, you have what comes in the box, but I'm not gonna get into it because we are gonna open the box. And just a repeat of what's said on the top in this part of the box. So let's open this up. This is the warranty card. DSC TX1 CyberShot application software disk. Accessories booklet and a range of manuals in English, in Malay, in Thai, and in Mandarin. So you pull open this flap and you have the battery charger, the pen for the touchscreen, the power cord where this end plugs in here, and the other end plugs into the wall. And there's the USB cable to a, which has the USB port on USB port on one end to the Sony proprietary connector on the other. And also it has the AV cables on this. The American plug adapter for the power cord, the battery, and like I said earlier, it's the NPBD1 battery. And finally, the camera itself. It's in a really nice shade of blue, and if you are under certain light conditions, it will actually look like purple. And it's really thin too. Let me just do a size comparison. With my iPhone. It has the Incipio feather case on, by the way. So yeah. So that's it for the unboxing of the Sony DSC TX1. Let me just recap on what's in the box. That's the camera, USB cable, power cord, American adapter for the power cord, the pen for the touchscreen, the battery charger, and the range of the battery, and the range of manuals and accessories, booklet and CD and whatnot. So yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye.